Hello everyone, my name is Denis and today we're going to talk about Udemy, and it is a private company with a valuation somewhere from $5 billion to $6 billion, and I can help you to buy this stock with a really nice valuation of 5.6 and with share price $44. I think it is a really good price. Second link in the description down below. On equity zone, we have some deals with lowest price $60, and I think it is a super high $9 billion valuation. We just keep growing. 40 million learners, 56,000 instructors, 155,000 courses, 65 plus languages, and 7,000 plus enterprise customers. And in 2021, they're expecting $200 million recurrent revenue from enterprise customers, and I think it is awesome. With the right skills, anything possible, and I think you don't actually need technical skills in our world, because it is really simple to acquire. But you need soft skills, and you can learn soft skills on Udemy, and it is awesome too, because you need soft skills all the time. And when you negotiate about your salary, you need know how to do it, and you can learn some tactics on Udemy. And I think we have to talk about Coursera a little bit. Close to $5 billion market cap, $328 million in sales. And if we're talking about traffic, they have 51 million total visits per month, and Udemy have 100 plus million. And I think Udemy two times bigger. If they are two times bigger, I think Udemy can easily access $10 billion in valuation, and you can buy it with $5.6 billion valuation right now. It is a really nice deal. They are not disclose revenue, but with a little bit insider information. It is not super accurate numbers, but they had $400 million in 2020. Again, expectation close to $800 million in 2021, and revenue growing close to 100% per year. It is unbelievably awesome. It is a super nice result, and with this amount of growth, maybe it is not a good idea to sell shares. Quick earning result from Coursera. Total revenue $88 million, and they're growing super fast, 64%. 1.3 billion people are projected to reach working age in the next 10 years, and they need soft skills and technical skills, plus some automation risk, and waiters, cashiers, retail sales, truck drivers, freight movers, personal care aides. These people actually in danger, and they have to get some knowledge and digital skills to acquire a new job. Here how Coursera work. Lots of projects, courses, specializations, and certificates. Plus, you can actually get a degree from a real university, and it costs not really much. Plus, they have some free content from real professors, and that is why I don't really like Coursera. I prefer Udemy, because on Udemy you can find 10 people who actually know lots about Python or another programming language, and if you don't like one person, you can switch to another and another and another, and maybe after several iterations, maybe you will get a super nice guy who will learn you how to code. Here you can see payment flow, and for consumers it is learner space, Coursera, and then educator receive some percent with enterprise. Again, enterprises pays to Coursera, and educator gets some commission. And if we are talking about degrees, students pays to university, and a university pays a percent to Coursera. Consumer, and I think they have some kind of stagnation right now. And you can see that only enterprise and degree segments are growing a little bit. Fiscal year 2021, revenue $381 million. And again, Udemy much better. On YouTube you can find this video about founder Erin Bali. And from this video you will find actually why he decided to make this platform. It is quite interesting. But now he is only a chairman of Udemy and he works more on Carbon Health, another company. New CEO, it is Greg Kakari, February 2019. I didn't find any information that they're going to be public somewhere soon, but we have some rumors that it will be late 2021. Also, it was an IPO of Duolingo, and it's quite good, and it is an educational app too, and maybe Udemy will hurry up and we will see them really soon. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you later. Bye bye.